passed bills to cut taxes and forgive driver responsibility fees. The bills would gradually raise Michigan's personal tax exemption to $4,900 by 2021. That's $600 higher than the current law plans for. The tax cut adds about $25 per person. As part of a deal reached with lawmakers, Governor Snyder agreed to forgive all driver responsibility fees and speed up the elimination of new fees. The legislation now heads to the governor's desk.